big, big day. I have been busy working since morning as a volunteer, as a vlogger, arranging rooms, looking after guests, attending to their requirements, coordinating things with the kitchen, breakfast, a lot of things. And so 11 a.m. we inaugurated the festival. And yeah, we go. And that is Rahul. Both of us are covering the event. This is his camera, heavy camera. And yeah, and I'm covering. Actually, we thought we could take a selfie with them.
Please
selfie.
Come back.
Fun.
Dancers.
We want a selfie. Selfie with all dancers. How many have ever remaining? Selfie. Okay, I'm gonna click. Everyone, be ready.
Ready?
I'm blocked. Smile. One more. So as you can see, so the ladies behind, they're weaving so much. So many of them. It's just they're here to show how things work. See that? I love selfie.
Pleasant day. 4 years ago, Exotic Eco Society started this Loinloom Festival. It is thanks to all the special people who joined us here today that we are able to celebrate 5 years of not just running this organization, but being successful at it.
In your name, but let this festival, let this very gathering be a righteous gathering. Be a holy gathering, be an acceptable gathering, and a
Amakam state government ke bi khushi janatiya ase
aro, and this protection should not take away the rights of the weavers who doesn't really know about all this patenting law and all the ecology
from Weaver Service Center. It's a department under Ministry of Textile. Now, as men were telling about product, Loinloom product, now, like in Ministry of Textile, there is a provision of
that actually. So, you know, that's the reason why we are all up to something called GI. We are all up to something called,
In later years, earlier it basically covered scientific inventions, but then slowly intellectual property rights were covered, and the last one.
And it was out of our concern as to how we should address the situation effect.
That's why the Nagas mostly selected hornbill.
You will have to write while filing the GI.
Thank you, sir. I hope it helps you. Yes.
Thank you, moderator. I'm Sonika, co-founder of Exotic Eco. Sir, I want to ask one question.
Question? Okay. All right. We have our lunch waiting, so yeah.
Two more questions.
Yeah. I just have a short question. Hi everyone, the people who don't know me, I'm Natasha from Mumbai. I'm volunteering here for this festival as a vlogger, as a host, or any help you need, you can come to me. Now, I loved what I saw, the culture, and I'm waiting to watch the workshop. But what I think, since y'all are trying to preserve the culture and not let it die, is the workshop happening only in Nagaland, or I wanted to ask her or you that, do you all also travel in any other state in India to teach, like just a small workshop for anyone who wants to learn for their personal art, like a personal talent, so it'll become a lot.
Okay.
Thank you.
What is your name?
Avulevasa.
What's that?
Avulevasa.
Avulevasa. Okay, and you are putting this stall today?
Yes.
And all this is cotton made from... Wow, what is this called?
Handspun cotton.
Handspun cotton. And we use this for...
Shawl, stall, bag.
Okay, to make it.
Yes.
So the weavers will make from this.
Yeah.
Wow. That is beautiful. You can look here once and I'll take a photo with your story. Thank you. See that? Just look at that. Beautiful, right? So Alvin, all this is made? Cushion covers, bags? Skirt as well. Can you hold it? Yeah. Nice. Wow. Oh, this is nice. That is a skirt again. Wow. One minute. Hello. Y'all want to smile for the photograph? Smile for photo? Huh? Main photo leti hu, photo aap sabka.
Okay. So that's actually the sweetness indicator.
Yeah.
The sugar content.
Oh, not the sugar content. Ah, right. Got it. Wow. What's your name?
My name is
Ripo.
Lipo.
Lipo. And so you make this at your house?
Oh no, these are from different manufacturers.
Okay.
So what we do is we have an online website.
And yep.
There, actually we don't sell this wine, but we sell Kudos from the Northeast.
Oh great.
The Northeast. So these are from two different
manufacturers. It's beautiful.
The main ingredients from here are all from that. Except this coffee is from Kudos.
Okay. See that? These are weavers. They've started weaving. So we're at the... This is the International Loinloom Festival presented by Exotic Echo. Just look at that. See that? She started weaving. In one day. Wow.
But you need 110% effort for that.
Oh, so... Oh wow, so if she works 24 hours, then 2 days max. So this is one shawl, for one shawl. That is a lot of hard work. Wow, hats off. Amazing work. Thank you. Mujhe aapka necklace bahut pasand hai. Neck. Very pretty. आप क्या बना रहे हो शॉल जेंस शॉल वेरी नाइस और ये कॉटन है
थाईलैंड
ओके Hello.
Hello.
Hello.